Today I shall be doing a Minecraft video. And today we shall be focusing on my house. You can see I've been playing with a bit, so I've got loads of materials. This is just going to be the outline of my lovely, wonderful house. Be more videos, but this is just a starter one. Guess I'll have to break more dirt. Thing I hate doing in Minecraft because it's really boring. 10 will be enough. There will be some. It won't just be building in this series, it will be loads of other things. Lots of other interesting things. And I nearly forgot to introduce you to my two dogs, Sherbert and Lucas. Lucas was my first dog, then it was Sherbert. And I will be getting more dogs. So you can just see the basic shape of my house. I'll start building the walls. I shall do one entrance. I shall go like that and like that. Something wrong. And if you really like me, you can just watch those my videos, and I'll put you in a garden for all my memories. My memory garden. bit like a piece of junk, but soon that will change. I think I'll put maybe a door here. Yeah, put a door, not where. But there. Looks to me, I am a very clumsy Minecraft builder, did you know? You probably already found out, because lately I've been placing all the blocks in the wrong places. It's just going to be a little shelter so at night I can sleep and things like that. So this is a good start, and I think I'll go to bed. Not yet. Clumsy me. Oh, I guess I could get another dog. Don't know where this stuff came from. Well, some of it I do. Well, most of it I don't. Oh no! There you go, Lucas. Oh no! No. Got to get Sherbet. Sherbet! Where are you? Sherbet! Ah, here you are, Sherbet. Come on, boy. Let's go inside. Okay, I'll save you for later. Now, what should I do? Eyes look a bit hurt. I've got to get a little baby. Oh, look how cute they are. I think I'll name you. What could I name him? I think I'll name him as my real name, Sam. Enchantments. We'll do that later. You'll be Sherbet too. Sherbet 1. Here's, where's Sherbet 2? Sherbet 2. There goes Sherbet 2. Sherbet, stay there. And Lucas, stay. So, I think this is the end of this episode. So be sure to watch the next one. Bye!